Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 202 pounds, a five-time world champion, Austin Aries. And now, the STF champion. He hails from Cleveland, Ohio. He stands at 6 feet tall, 200 pounds, 207 with that championship around his waist. Welcome to the Grand Prix, the STF champion. He is from Cleveland, Ohio. He stands at 6 feet tall and even 200 pounds, 207 pounds with that championship belt. He is here in the main event for STF Grand Prix. He is the reigning and defending
shut the hell up. Get out of here. Hey, get the hell out of here. Now, it's okay, guys. You can shut the hell up for a second. You saying Austin or August? August. 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 Hey, buddy. You're just, you can leave. He'll give you the fucking, he'll give you the microphone in a second. Sorry about that, Darren. Anyways, I am hailing from Cleveland, Ohio. I am 200 pounds, 207 with the title. I am better than every single one of you mouth breathers out here. I am real, I am raw. I am your STF World Heavyweight Champion. I am August Artois.
You know, I've been doing this thing called pro wrestling for 24 years. I've been around the world. I've been in the ring with icons like Sting. I've been in the ring with Olympic champions like Kurt Angle. I've done it all. I've seen it all. And if you're one thing, August Artois, If you're one thing, it is a world championship caliber asshole. Excuse my language.
You got a big
anyway, hey. Don't worry about these people. You better worry about me, or I'm gonna make you tap out real quick.
The STF Championship title is on the line and scheduled for one fall.
One fall!
Do it again! Do it again! Come on, Austin! four, move up.
Nobody paid to see you.
Yeah, the referee diverted the decision. The referee has to do what he has to do. But everyone here saw it, and everybody here knows. I beat August Artois. And if you have a set between your legs, you'll give me a no DQ rematch.
But you must acknowledge. He is August Artois.